talking about the Chewy affiliate program. So be sure to like, subscribe, ring the bell if this video or any other video on this channel helps you out in any way. Now, Chewy does have an affiliate program. Chewy is a website that's all about pets. Before I continue, I do want to let you know that I do have a complete write-up on my website, alstongodbolt.com, if you want to learn more about the Chewy affiliate program. But let's go ahead and continue on. Yes, Chewy does have an affiliate program, and you can make a decent amount of money if you position it the right way. Currently, they are working with CJ.com, and as you can see here, you can make $15 for a new customer down here at the bottom, 15-day cookie window. It's only available in the contiguous United States. So that's something very important to note. Your target market, your target area is the United States and not really anyone else outside of it. Free shipping over orders, $49 or more, 30% off your first auto ship purchase. So for affiliates, you can see $15 per new customer. That is very interesting. The average cart value is $60, as it says. One of the cool things with these affiliate networks is they, if done the right way, they give you a ton of information. For example, the earnings per click is $42 over 7 days, so that's pretty good. Now that we have an idea of the affiliate program, let's talk about the best ways to promote it. In my opinion, the best way to promote the dog or healthcare niche, the dog or pet niche, I should say, is if you really niche down. It will be too difficult if you just try and create content for dogs. What you may want to do is try and create content for individual dog types. That's going to enable you to niche down far enough where you can build a target audience, but you know that's going to be easier to do than just talking about pets. For example, if we jump over to a website called Ahrefs. Now, Ahrefs gives us an idea of how competitive a topic is when you enter in a keyword or a keyword phrase. For example, if we go over to Keywords Explorer, now this is a paid tool. You don't have to use it. I just like to use it to make my life a little bit easier. If we just type in pets, you're going to see it's really competitive. Super hard, 88. If we type in dog, we'll type in dog, and it's 86, so still very difficult. What I think you should do is you can type or search a different individual type of dog. So let's find a dog breed here. We type dog breeds, that's only 60. So as you can see there, there's some opportunity there. If we click on matching terms, you'll see that there are 1.5 million people and 66,000 keywords for dog breeds. If we click on dog breeds, it's gonna give us different dog breeds, hopefully. If we scroll down here, we'll be able to find a website. What we can do is we can find dogs. Let's see, let's just click on this one real quick. And hopefully this opens up into a new tab. All right, we'll click on this one. And we're just gonna find a dog breed. Now, I had a Doberman Pinscher growing up, so I'm always partial to those guys. Let's see if we can find it real quick here. Doberman Pinscher. So if we copy, we'll click on this first, and then we'll just copy and paste it right into Ahrefs. So we'll copy this, let's see, and we will paste him there, and we're going to go back up and we're going to paste this in. So as you can see, 42, it's difficult, but it's going to be much easier than trying to just compete on pets. If we go to matching terms, you can see if we sort the keyword difficulty, look at this one, Doberman Pinscher puppies, zero keyword difficulty, volume 7.9. So the keyword difficulty basically means how difficult it could be for a new site to rank. And so it would be relatively easy. Now, obviously you want to make sure that you go through and do the rest of your research, but if we go to keyword difficulty and set this to a max of 5, now the keyword difficulty is on a sliding scale from 0 to 100. 100 is going to be impossible for a small site. 100 is going to be impossible for a small site. 0 should be relatively easy. But if we look, 547 keywords, total volume, 31,000. So if you got 10% of that, you're still looking at about 3,000 page views per month, which is really good, and you can make a lot of money. So what you could do is just go through, create content, and then refer people over to Chewy if you wanted to make $15 per sale for different products that you know that they need. Maybe you want to promote exclusively dog toys or harnesses or whatever. Another option is simply to just go into these individual products. For example, we'll click on toys, and we can simply just click on this. We'll copy it and paste it right into YouTube and see if people are creating content on these toys. Now, believe it or not, people are going to copy this entire thing here. Jump over to YouTube. And they may paste in. So I'm just going to paste this in. And actually, let's get rid of 3-pack. And I'm going to hit enter. If we scroll down here, as you can see, people are creating content. Product reviews, pet product reviews, 21 subscribers. This got 31 views. It's only 51 seconds. If we scroll down here, people are creating content. These are actually YouTube short videos, 254 views, 35 subscribers. So there's opportunity if you just do reviews on dog toys. Buy the toy for your dog, let them play with it, record it, and then upload it. Look at this, 225 views, 3.3 thousand subscribers, minute 48, minute 46, 2-minute video. So you can see those are two good opportunities. Another thing you can do is you can promote right over on TikTok. TikTok has a huge dog pet population, so that's going to be an opportunity as well. As you can see, you can blog, you can YouTube. There's a lot of opportunity in the pet niche as long as you niche down. Again, don't just talk about dogs. Talk about individual dog types, breeds, things of that nature, and that's where you're going to find your areas of opportunity. If you want to, you could pick, let's see if we scroll down here. If you want to, what you could do is you could pick 3 or 4 dog types and just create content on those different dog types, and you could build a huge, massive following just talking about those dog types. As you can see, the Doberman Pinscher had something crazy like 300,000 page views per month. You could do this with any and every one of these dogs. Let's see if we could find, let's do English Setter. But as you can see, there's tons of opportunity here. Again, we're just going to copy this. We're going to go right over to Ahrefs, and we're going to paste this in. All right. So as you can see, there is 56,000 monthly searches for the English Setter, 4,000 keywords. If we go over to the overview, medium. So it's going to be relatively easy to just start writing content or creating content. Now, what you can do is you could go to matching terms. And you can just start doing YouTube videos on all of these English Setter puppies. You can talk about the different, let's copy this and see what they're saying about it. So we're going to copy this, jump back over here, paste that in. And let's see, there's some images. You can, akc.org, you can give breed information. If we jump over to YouTube and we just paste that in here, you can see people are basically doing the same thing. 257,000 views, 5.1 million subscribers, 1,450,000 subscribers, 40,000 views. I always like to point out the small subscribers just to show you that anybody can do this. You don't have to be a large brand where you have millions of subscribers. You can be a teeny tiny channel like this and have 40,000 views. So there is tons of opportunity. And again, what you'd want to do is pick a pet, but then niche down, and then simply promote a product over on, you can promote a product over on Chewy or a series of products. You can talk about your dog and then add affiliate links in the description that are going to be relevant to their dog. For example, with the Doberman Pinscher example that I used, they're going to need different types of leashes, collars, and harnesses than, you know, something that's a tiny dog. So make sure that you pick relevant products, and then you can start earning commission. If this video helped you out, be sure to like, subscribe, ring the bell so that you're notified when I upload a brand new video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.